Damian Smith.
Oh, you fucking pussy! Yeah. You fucking pussy!
See the new buzz about the Ghostbusters movie? The new Ghostbusters?
Oh yeah, the one with all women, right?
Yeah, Lady Ghostbusters.
Yeah.
Nice thought, right?
Whoa.
Yeah, right? Yeah. You guys think there's gonna be like a Lady Slimer?
I don't know, maybe. I guess that'd be pretty funny.
Yeah. That with like neon green pigtails and stuff.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Hey, who do you think would do her voice?
Man, I don't know. I haven't really thought about it. I guess, I don't know, like Whoopi Goldberg or something. something black, you know?
What if it was like a really sexy, husky voice? You know, like Scarlett Johansson? The Scar Joe's voice, coupled with Lady Slimer's body.
Wig. She's awesome.
So funny.
She's so funny.
Oh, she's
right?
So funny.
Yeah.
For a woman, you know?
Well, yeah.
I mean, they probably have to, like, add, you know, like, some heaving full breasts. So the audience, you know, it's female, you know? Like this. Proton pack out of the closet. When she goes in there, she opens up the closet door and Lady Slimer's already in there. She's getting eaten out by the librarian ghost. She's like really getting into it. And now with the shit boys, I'm talking spit and slime mingling in perfect harmony. File cabinet shaking, glasses just whizzing around the room because these fucking ghosts are riding the cum train straight to Orgasm Town. And then they all just like climb up the female Stay Puft Man's pussy and are just like finger banging her from the inside out, just like poking and pulling. They're riding in a ghost pussy spaceship whose only mission is to come harder than anyone has ever come in the history of mankind. Or whatever. Anyways. It's very funny. I gotta use the bathroom. thinking about it in the bathroom. And it turns out that I definitely am sexually attracted to a female representation of Slimer.
What is all that?
I'm not gonna lie to you, Nate. It's cum.
You cum a lot.
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
Peter, looks like somebody got slimed.